てるものばっかり。
Okay. Is that all? That might be all. Yeah, I don't see any more foes or missing treasure. Do we have someone here? Let's go.Safe zone.
Yep.
Electricity, wind, and physical.Bring servo again. No fire, right? No.
Look.
Rock on.
こっからたまには真面目に行こっか。うちのとっておきをくらえ。
この曲はあんたに
乗ってる。
お注射の時間よ。おやすみ。
私が守る。殴ったね。槍先に火を、炎の槍を断ち切れ。
盛り上がってるじゃん。乗ってる。
お中止。
おやすみ。ダンス、戦闘準備。さあ。うちなかなかやるじゃん。
うん。己を解き放つ準備。
反抗。
陽動。霊落。
たまには真面目。うちのとっておきをくらえ。私が守る。
They're frozen.
この程度、逃がさない。
この曲はあんたに。
OK。
乗ってる？
うちの出番。たまには真面目。うちのとっておきをくらえ。
Formidable foe defeated.
いいじゃん。
Nice. What is up there? I'm pretty sure I've been there already. Yeah. Nothing else. Now, the first floor? Yeah, we got two enemies. Let's start off with this one. No, come on. Go away. Oh, this guy. I remember him. Fire, ice, wind, electricity. Okay. More aggro. Oh, taunted. I can taunt too. Sweet. Onore o toki hanatsu hankou, yōdō, reiraku.
うちの出番。おやすみ。ランス、戦闘準備。敵よ。逃がさない。槍先に火を。炎の槍よ。断ち切れ。たまには真面目にうちのとっておきを食らえ。この曲は。Frozen.
I'll take that.
ついてないね。
Pretty good.
私が守る。こっからが本番だよ。持ってる？己を解き放たんこ。陽動、霊落。うちの出番。間に合った。気にしないで。ついてないね。お注射の時間よ。おやすみ。
Alright, I think we got this. It's not gonna be too hard. Thank God she has that.
やり先に火を。炎の襟を断ち切れ。この曲はあんた。持ってる？
見たことないね。
逃がさない。
間に合ったよ。ほんの気持ちよ、気にしないで。
たまには真面目にうちのとっておきをくらえ。
Almost there. We almost got him.
おやすみ。
ダンス、戦闘準備。こっからが本番だよ。もっと。
殴ったね。
己を解き放つ。反抗、陽動、霊落。
I think we got him. Yeah. Nice. Treasure. Sweet. And we have one more. Heal up. Straight ahead. What is up here? I could run past these guys, but I don't have to fight them. Ice, electricity. Okay.
これ。
邪魔しに来たの？乗ってる？
うちの出番。
お注射の時間よ。
ダンス、戦闘準備。
Perfect.
逃がさない。
Beautiful.
このたまには真面目に行こう。うちのとっておきをくらえ。
Already broken. Nice.
うちなかなかやるじゃん。
March
7th. 悪い子ね。
おやすみ。
私が守る。
盛り上がってるじゃん。
やり先に火を、炎の槍を断ち切れ。
持ってる。己を解き放つ準備はいい。
反抗、陽動、霊落。
ついてないね。
お注射の時間よ。
ダンス、戦闘準備。
I think we're good. Yeah.
逃がさない。
この曲はあんたに。もっと。
おやすみ。
私が守る。
持ってる。
殴ったね。
ほんの気持ちよ、気にしないで。
Heal everyone up.
ありがとう。
Do I want shields? Maybe.
悪い子、
たまには真面目にうちのとっておきをくらえ。
手の施しようがないわね。
盛り上がってるじゃん。
やり先に火を、炎の槍を断ち切れ。
この曲はあんた。
Cool.
もっと。己を解き放つ準備。反抗、陽動、霊落。
み。
逃がさない。
待ってる。
ランス、戦闘中。
マニア。Ouch.
殴ったね。
That's not good.
お薬の時間よ。
ありがとう。
And dead. Nice. Treasure. Yay. I believe that should be everything, right?I don't see anything else yet. 11, 11, 8, 8, 9, 9. Yeah, I think it's time for some main quest then. Change the voices back. Hey, Hook.
Natasha, Oleg. Hope you didn't have to wait too long.
Oh.
Oh, it's them.
You kids move fast.By the look on your faces, I assume you come bearing good news?
Not really.
Mm-hmm. You bet. You might not believe this, but we summoned up all our strength, and then... maybe she should do the talking. I'm no good at serious stuff. I'll probably say something I'll regret.
I'm not gonna lie.If you want to lie, go ahead. I'm not going to.
The Supreme Guardian sacrificed herself to seal the Stellaron. We were there at the fight. We witnessed everything.
Liar, liar.
Sacrificed herself, huh? Sure, yeah, that's the whole story.
Kokolia, in order to save Bellabog,
This
she...
is goddamn awful, man.
I see.
So the massive tremors we felt earlier were a result of the battle, right?
Did we? I don't know. Is Bronya the liar that much better?
Thank you. I can't even imagine what you've been through up there. I'm just glad everything turned out all right.What about Zila?
Don't worry, she's all right. It took a big toll on Bronya, so Zila took her over to the guards.
Oh, good. I'm so glad you're all okay.
Now that Kokolia's no more, I guess our Silvermane girl is about to become the next Supreme Guardian? She sees things through and doesn't go back on her word. The underworld will thrive again under her watch.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we brought you a message from Bronya.The blockade will soon be lifted. The people of the underworld will breathe freely.
Breathe freely. That's been our wish all along. March, Donhung, and you, can I ask for your help again? I want to get this news out to everyone. It'll lift their spirits and bring them hope.
Can we tell them the truth?
thank you. Choose whoever you like. Wildfire will take care of the rest.
We've gotten to know a lot of Underworlders. Who do you think we should start with?
Hook's father? Who is Garrity again? That's not Hook's father, is it? The mining team. Who's Garrity? Garrity?
Roger that. You can leave the rest to us. If everything goes smoothly... This should be Wildfire's final mission.
Why is everyone in such a hurry? I hope nothing's happened at the hotel.
Oh, the guy at the hotel.
We should take a look. Maybe we can help.
Right.
I heard that thing's been cursed.
Hook.
Honorary member of the Moles, listen up.
What's up? What is it, Pitch Dark Hook the Great?
Thank you for helping Hook find the detector. But now, Hook needs to ask you another favor.
Allow me to refuse. I'm all ears.
Hook and Daddy's birthday is approaching.
Oh.
Every year at this time, we exchange gifts and celebrate our birthday together.
That's wholesome.
Yeah? What's the problem?
There's no problem,
Daddy's
just...
Daddy's job has been more difficult since moving to Boulder Town. He gets home really late every day. I don't want to use his hard-earned money to buy a gift.
Aw. You're so considerate.
Hey, are you patronizing me?
No.
Actually, I still have some valuable treasure of my own in Rivet Town. It's a shame I left it there. If I go bring it back and sell it for a decent price, I can buy a gift for Daddy without begging anyone for money.
What a good girl. You're begging me to help.
I know that Rivet Town is super dangerous right now. That's why I'd like to enlist you as my bodyguard. That way, even if the old witch finds out later, I won't be the only one getting a scolding. Then it's settled! Let's meet in Rivet Town. I'll be waiting for you in a safe spot. You're not allowed to not come.
Alright, Hook. Hook's treasure.